Remember, you guys were talking on Wednesday in Detroit about your favorite jerseys for Jersey Day Friday. There's Eddie's, Stan Mikita with the laces. There's Pierre's, Larry Robinson. And mine was Len Thornton, one of the great players in minor league hockey, and the smiling spaceman on the orange jersey of the Fort Wayne Komets. John Davidson, in his book, Hockey for Dummies, called Len Thornton one of the 10 best players in minor leagues in history. And he was. He had 100-point seasons at a time that not everybody got those, and was regarded as one of the finest players and best citizens. He reminded me of Nick Lidstrom a lot. He was not a defenseman, but he was that type of character, just a strong, very humble and proud guy that could play really well at that level. Only six teams in the NHL when he broke in. Ahead with this now comes Hossa. Led one in front that's directed on goal. Saw a try for it there. Filled behind by Ellerby.